don't know if we can hear music. I want to get banned off YouTube.
You want me to record you?
No, I'm fine. Director's view helps. So I'm in the screen and the food section. Mac and cheese tastes like black pepper.
Say what you said to me.
I told her they made it. They knew they was feeding a black person. It's a heavy season. It's not nasty though. It's just got a heavy pepper taste. See? That's straight. Like their version of fried ribs, 6 ounce sirloin, medium. This is all right. It's a sirloin, so it's lean. It doesn't have a lot of chew. It's a more healthy cut. There's not a lot of fat on them. Well, it's cooked the way I like it. I had a drink earlier, but I drank it already. Oh, forgot about the wings. Try some of this stuff. Is that alright? It's not spicy though. This was my drink. I had blood orange margarita. Try fried rib. These ain't bad. So. Pretty tender, fall off the bone style. It's like they cooked them regular, then fried them a little bit, some of the bread, and tossed them in sauce. They go down easier than the steak. Could have just got a plate of these. I would have been all right. They kind of. It's definitely like a bread, you know. It's not like fried. Look, you can see it right there a little bit. Kind of like a real bread. It's straight, bro. It's decent. It's coming right off. I'm pretty good. The wings were all right. Didn't have a lot of flavor to them, a lot of spice. My first time here too, so. I mean, it's not bad. We ain't never been here. I say try it. Try and see for yourself what you think. Oh, that's the bread. And some boobs. That whack ass sweater on. Five minutes. First strike, though. Check it out. Peace.